stretched and taken. That's a great catch. Katie Martin had to come forward, and Kerr's done it again. She's knocked over Wyatt, and the White Ferns, no high fives, just fist pumps today.
Jess Kerr with that huge amount of swing she gets. Wyatt tentative because she knows the ball's moving. All she can do is get a little piece on it. England 6.